2 or something like that. So we're going on Endor. I believe they sent I don't know. We're just sent to Endor for some reason, I don't know why. This is Inferno Squad. Here we go. Forest Moon serves as Empire's staging ground for the second Death Star, where Emperor Palpatine plans to incriminate. Here we go. I already done this little part of the campaign. I think it's going kamikaze. That's what I thought. Woo! That's bad. So yes, sir.
One target ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood.
Okay. So this is where I left off, pretty much. What? What you doing? Hey. Thank you. Okay. Got him. Hey, droid, I want you to shock him. Now.
It's over. Bunker is
secure. It's over. I like how you say the Empire is so weak and everything. I mean, not the Empire. The Rebels are so weak, and then they blow up your second Death Star. Shoot him out! Shoot him out! There we go!
Got a visual!
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound!
Weapon free!
Rebel reinforcements!
Understood!
Eliminate who? Oh yeah, tons of backup coming. Oh, that person just took so many hits. Overeat! Oh, we got a flank opened! Inferno Squad is awesome!
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Yeah, right. Oh, there it goes. That's impossible. Okay.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
Let's go.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Packing with you now.
Admiral. Infernal Squad
needs
evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system.
Pulling out of the system?
Commander, survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes,
Okay.
We'll contact you when we reach the corpus.
Yes, sir.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
Ah.
There has to be more children. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid them.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Here we go. Agents, let's go kill them. Kobe? I like saying it like that in an Asian accent. Kobe? Woo! I think it does more damage too. Got him. Coming. Inferno squad here. Gotcha. We're coming. We're saving y'all.
We have to help our troops. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
God, these guys are taking so many. I'm gonna call them star bullets. Blaster shots. Go! Oh crap! They're right there! Oh! Kobe! Oh, that was a bad throw. We're dying over here! I don't know if we're doing any better over here.
Shot the area.
Yeah! Woo! Was that a double kill? I don't know.
That's all of them.
Rocket launcher. Where are you supposed to go?
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this move.
Crap. What? What the? It's vibrating like it's that's rebel ship.
Come on, look.
Officers make their allies more efficient, and they can deploy offensive.
Be ready, Agent Half.
Eliminate officers. Gotcha. Got that officer. Rocket launcher. Money! Oh, I took a lot of flack from that. I took a lot of flack! No! Flash grenade splits into multiple fragments. Gotcha. I got a lot of choices. Like this one.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across
like
Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Ha! The little huts. Okay, gotcha. We already know. Oh, they're right there too.
Wow.
This is a crowded jungle. Man, that guy took a lot of...
Eyes on an officer!
Attack!
Oh no! His turret!
Agent,
Get him! Go! Get him, droid! Got him! What's happening? They're up there. Health restored now. Ooh, this is like a sniper rifle. I don't know how they're taking this many shots. Woo, we got him.
Agent Nico, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform. Waiting on you and Agent Hassel before we move.
On our way.
Give me that rocket launcher. Oh! Okay. That's a big spider.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have
seized platform. Looks like you're ready for it.
Can I do friendly fire?
Troopers.
Nope.
We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make
yeah.
the rebellion pay.
Yeah! For the Empire! That scan. Okay. That's our TIE fighter. Okay, secure. Get him.
That armor is strong for blaster.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, rocket launcher, rocket launcher. Yeah, no, miss. Wait, that's ours. That's ours, but I guess they took it. Aw, that little shock did nothing. Oh no. You got his cannons locked down to us. Woo! That did some damage. Not a whole much, a whole lot. Looks like a bar, but in real life bar. That's a gun, if you didn't know. That guy, I mean that girl, took a lot of bullets near the head. Okay. Oh, that guy's taking a lot. Oh. I am not dying on this island. Or not island, it's a planet, whatever. Get him!
Droid, disable them!
Shotgun time! Oh! Kill him! Kill him! ATSD. They must have captured that ATSD. Get on the turret! Woohoo! Ready to go, rocket launcher. Let's go. How are we supposed to get out of here?
Secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
That's cruel for the rebels. I just like talking in that voice when something bad happens. Crap!
Pass, take the first time. Get the corpse ready for retreat.
Okay. Shotgun down. Ooh! Man. What was that scream? Okay, we need like an assault gun. That'll work. This will work. That will definitely work.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
Oh my gosh. What was that? This is an awesome weapon. This is like an automatico. Three bullets at one time. This thing just peppers people. With my shotgun. Woo! Oh! Okay, get down. Get down, get down, get down. Cover, get to cover, get to cover. We gotta shock them. Oh, that was brutal.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Ooh, turret time. What the?
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Oh no, that was a mortar or something. Gotta take cover. Oh my! Flash! Flash bang! I gotta take cover! These guys are brutal. Do I have backup? No. These are like mortar shells. Oh my gosh, this is just shredding the enemy. Oh, this thing is awesome.
Still with us, Commander.
Starfighter secured. See you up there, Agent.
All right, I'm gonna fly. Yeah! Heck yeah! I wanna fly. Oh, we're escaping. Yeah.
The Admiral created Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Guess what? It is gonna happen again. This is not the last time this will happen to y'all. Made it to the Empire, but not at all. Oh man, he's got a fire.
Just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
You adapt or die, huh? Ah. I was just being a bad pilot.
destruction is the true face of the rebellion.
This destruction.
Try to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change. Just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What
is happening?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Oh, is that our ship or something?
I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
Oh, no!
Any of them Imperial?
Not many.
Let's try to...
either retreated or been destroyed.
Try to get this one right this time.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
So Corvus, I think, is their ship. Oh, looky, looky.
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers two.
Let's go. This is just like Battlefield 1's. Campaign.
He's done for.
Woo! Go! What's this? This is R1. I wonder. Light speed. Are these the bombers? Yep, they are.
That'll show him.
Oh, that's the pepper man.
One down.
Paprika. Woo!
Agent Hask, status report.
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the
oh no! Whoa. Come on. I'm still a Rebel fan, but still. I gotta fight for the Empire.
They're done.
Light speed.
We really need to
pepper. Paprika.
That's one for you.
That's one for you. Where are these guys? Where is it?
He's done for.
Yeah, he's done for. Man, these dog fights are so fun with this. Star Wars dog fights are way more fun than a Battlefield one.
Our radar can't hold against those Y-wings, Commander.
Pepper!
Engines are operational, Commander.
Perfect.
Let's go.
Timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
Where are we going? Battle of Endor!